seems like an even more shocking discovery. In a cave, they find human remains. Remains of adult clones come from a cannibal feast.
Peridon looks at the weapons, he looks at the bones, and he starts to piece together a narrative. Warfare, maybe they descended into cannibalism.
Thank you. And here is a tunnel for people.